Yeah. like a struggle between what they want to see. But I'm not going to change my ways just to please you or appease you. Oh, look at this crowd, 8 billion proud men to watch. Right and wrong, weak, strong, ashes to ashes all fall down. Oh, look around about this round, about this merry-go-round and around. Give it all, God's gaze upon us falls. It's with a mischievous grin. Look at him for all the reason and the treasons we are seeking. Forget about the notion, the down options, who begin to make. Forget about being guilty, we are ever self-explained. Soon we will all find our lives swept away. Oh, late at night with TV's hungry child, his belly swells. Oh, for the price of a coke or a smoke, I couldn't keep alive those hungry eyes. Here, take a look again, take a look again, take a look again. Oh, we say everything is changed. Oh, and basically it stays the same. Forget about the reason, the next reason we are seeking. Forget about the notion that our emotions so begin to change. Forget about being guilty, I have no self-esteem. Soon we will all find our lives swept away. Seek out the most dominant human copy of our flesh. Seek out our emotions, sometimes your way is dying.
Forget about being guilty, you are innocent. Hello, it's so very, very nice to be here. It just can't get in. I have to pull it back. Thank you very, very much for coming. Thank you so much. It's always nice to come back to this building. This goes like here. This way it is. Hope everybody's glad that they came and I see it. Hope you have a good time tonight. This way. Yeah. What a lovely evening. Friday ain't got shit to do. I ain't got a job.
when you were sideband, you called out your name. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much, everybody. Always nice to be here with Spack. Thank you.
Thank you.
can't see the light. Keep locked up inside. Don't talk about it. Talk about the weather.
Time.
Yeah. You. jerk in the crowd, he was like this.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Sometimes I don't know what happened. Thank you again for coming. Sometimes I just don't know what happened. When I look at the world and I listen to what our leaders tell us is happening in the world, and then I look at what's happening in the world, I think something doesn't make any sense, you know? Because when I was a kid, you know, I mean, everybody knows that you know. When you're a grown-up, you don't beat the shit out of children, do you? You know, we know that. When somebody does that, we say, you know, you gotta be punished. But then when we're taking our tax dollars and sending them across the world so they can drop bombs on children and starve children and deprive children of water, I don't know how to make sense of it. No matter how many times people tell me, or our leaders tell me, that it's for a good reason. Because it's not for a good fucking reason. Yeah! There's no reason for this kind of carnage. You know, and it's just too much, too far, too terrible. And everybody should live with a certain amount of liberty in their future. So we gotta have a permanent ceasefire in Gaza. We gotta have a chance at this. We gotta be able to live together. We can't just carry on like this. It only gets worse if we think this is the right thing to do. And then our children look at us and their children think that we're crazy. But that's because that's the way we're acting. We're acting like crazy people. We gotta stop this. There's gotta be a way to resolve our problems by talking rather than killing each other.
Everything you gave and nothing you
Thank you again, everybody. Thank you for putting up with me, and thank you so much for being here. I hope you had a good time. Yeah.